Don't give me pressure, please.
All right, Jerbs.
All right, Jerbs, featuring me.
Just like riding a bike, never, never, never gonna forget the Bill of Rights. It's free speech and religion and press and getting made by Amendment 1. America's up with terrorism, and it's all up to you if you choose to start on. The government can't force you to have to beat a soldier. This is Amendment number 3. Amendment number 4, we can do it just without a war. And this stuff can't be searched or seized. Yo, it's a Bill of Rights, it's a Bill of your rights. It's not a take your knowledge of the unfamiliar life. The thrill of your life, just like riding a bike. You never, never, never gonna forget the Bill of Rights. Just like riding a bike. You never, never, never gonna forget the Bill of Rights. Says the court can't try you without the disability.
Like a sandwich.
So says that nobody can say Amendment number 6 will let the criminal clock tick. The rights of the accused continue here. And then amendment number 7 gives you 1 plus 11. A trial by the jury every 6. If it's cruel or unusual punishment, it's ruled out by amendment 8. Amendment number 9.
It's the Bill of Rights, it's the Bill of Rights, it's time to take your knowledge of them from the real life. Just like trying to fight, you never, never, never gonna forget the Bill of Rights. It's the Bill of Rights, it's time to take your knowledge of them from the real life. Just like trying to fight, you never, never, never forget the Bill of Rights. That's what I'm saying.